Hello! In this presentation, we will talk about what it means if we see domestic mammals in our dreams. You could click on subscribe to our channel Dream Explainer and let's begin. Buffalo. Generally speaking, a buffalo in our dreams symbolizes a powerful professional upgrowth. If we dream that a buffalo attacks us, then we should be very careful because enemies want to harm us. If a woman sees that she is killing a buffalo, then she will be an expert in the professional field, beating her male colleagues. Cow. Generally speaking, a dream with a cow is a good sign. More specifically, a light-colored cow means a lot of success in the erotic field, and if we are already in a relationship, the future will be positive. On the contrary, a dark-colored cow means that we will have obstacles in our erotic field. If we see a cow browsing in the grasslands or being milked by us, then we should expect a rise in the financial and professional field. However, a dirty or an ill cow means that financial and professional problems and difficulties might appear. Finally, if we dream of eating cow meat, then we should expect financial prosperity and social recognition. Donkey. Generally speaking, a donkey in our dreams means that we might feel stressed and things we are looking forward to will delay inexcusably. If we dream that we are riding a donkey, then we should expect arguments. In case we fell off a donkey or it kicks us, then our plans will not go as expected, and if we are in a relationship, a breakup is about to come. If we see it clouded, then we may face many difficulties in our job. However, if we are pulling it by a rope and it obeys and follows us patiently, then in the end we will succeed. Finally, if we hear a donkey bray without seeing it, that means that we will get rid of many burdens and problems. Goat. Generally speaking, if we see a goat, then we should expect success and financial growth. If the goat is white, then happy moments are coming. However, if it is black, then we should expect an illness or serious issues in our family. If we see or hear a goat bleating, then we will have exciting moments with our partner. We should be extra cautious if we dream of being attacked by a billy goat because people want to harm us. Finally, if we dream that we are eating goat meat, that means that soon we will hear happy news. Mule. Generally speaking, if we see a dream with a mule, we should be very careful since many difficulties may appear. If we see mules passing by or running, so will opportunities bypass us without being able to catch them. If we are riding a mule or being knocked down by it, then we will come up to failures and problems in our job. However, if we manage to tame it, then sooner or later we will deal with any difficulty we might meet successfully. Finally, if the mule we dream is loaded, then soon we will experience unpleasant situations. Rabbit. Generally speaking, a rabbit in our dream symbolizes luck and unexpected power. If we dream a white rabbit, then our lover is faithful to us and our affair will have a happy ending. If the rabbit is bouncing, then we will have many children. If we dream a lot of rabbits, then our lover desires us passionately and we belong to each other. Finally, if we dream that we are eating rabbit meat, then soon we will succeed and have a rich life. Sheep. Generally speaking, a sheep symbolizes a good and happy life, and our partner's feelings are true. If we dream of petting a sheep, then we will have profit and a happy marriage. If you are a single woman, then your partner has many plans for your future together. If we dream of sheep sleeping, then something bad will happen. Furthermore, it is also bad to see in our dream rams fighting. It means that we will face many problems and difficulties. Finally, if we dream of eating sheep meat, then soon we will hear some good news. But if we are eating it with friends, the news won't be good. Summarizing this presentation, we should remind you that we have talked about domestic mammals in our dreams, and more specifically, what it means if we see buffalo, cow, donkey, goat, mule, rabbit, sheep. In fact, we have realized that we shouldn't focus only on the animal that we have dreamt. But it is also important to remember some extra characteristics, such as its mental and physical condition. Having with us the Greek god Morpheus, we wish you happy dreams and look forward to seeing you on our channel Dream Explainer again. In fact, if you liked our presentation, you could show it to us in just 3 simple steps. Be a subscriber, click on like, and share it with your friends.